Yeah, hi guys, welcome to my channel. Okay, so guys, some of the issues to find app activity and app package for Appium. So okay, here is the way how to find app package and app main activity in Linux for Appium. Okay, so we'll just take a precondition. Connect your mobile device to PC using USB cable. Switch on the USB debugger in developer option. Next. App should be present in your mobile device which you need package and activity name. Now use below command to see all packages of all app in your mobile device. Below command, add shell yum disk package, copy and open the terminal. Okay, and paste that command. Okay, yeah, so yeah, enter. Press enter, you will get an output here. So the issue is that, so here are number of packages. So how to search in the terminal? Okay. So now the question is how to search in the terminal if 100 app packages are there. For that you use below command. My command, grep, whatever you want to search. Then for example, we are using Facebook. So adb shell pm dash command and then grep Facebook. Open terminal and copy paste that. Okay, just I will exit and then open new terminal, maximize, just paste and enter. Okay. So just you have to, there is a one mistake, A is missing. Go to that ADB and then enter. You will get following result. You will get path for that. So okay, so data app com dot. Okay, so just yeah. So now pull that app path for APK app. Thursday, just give the apk path from previous command. Okay, so I will copy that path. Wait a second. Yeah. So go to the terminal. Yeah, this is your app path. Copy that and paste. Okay, we will just I will just making a document for you so that you can copy paste. Yeah, go to that and I will paste the path here. Yeah, fine. Yeah, paste it, copy that path. Okay, now open the terminal. Copy. Open the terminal. Press enter. Okay, you will get following results. Now thing is that you will find the base.apk. So you will get an apk name here. Okay. Now we'll just save your time. Okay, now hit below command to know package name. App term pulledfile.apk. Now you have to just base.apk. Okay, app term. Press enter. Now, yeah. So, go to the next. Yeah, you will find the package name here. Oh, cool. So, you can just copy paste. Yeah, package name is com.facebook. Okay, so now to know the main activity, here is the command adb shell pm dump package name grep menu. Okay, copy that. Okay, I will just remove that which is not necessary. Now open the terminal and paste. Yeah, I will just clear the logs. Okay, now paste, enter. Yeah, you will find the activity name. Here is the main first activity you will find, com.package name and the further activity. Login activity. So like copy. Yeah. Now you are done with that. You can use in that for capabilities for Appium. I hope you understood all those guys. Yeah. So copy required package and activity and paste into your capabilities. You can find the result. Okay, thanks for watching and keep in touch. I'm going to make the videos for free for Appium and with using framework, Cucumber framework, package, POM model. Okay. Thanks for watching. Share it to your friends.